Trap music stands as one of the most popular subgenres to emerge in rap. But trap music is more than 808 beats and lyrics. It's a subgenre inspired by location. Trap is a term coined in Atlanta as a place where drugs were sold and bought. Trap music is a form of rap that reveals how the sale of illegal drugs, drug use, and America's war on drugs affects poor and disenfranchised communities. Trap History is a new book and podcast that delves into the past, present, and future of trap music and the trap. Written by me, A.R. Shaw, Trap History features commentary from music industry insiders and everyday people who witness firsthand the origins and rise of trap music. Pre-order the book Trap History by visiting traphistory.com and follow Trap History Podcast on Instagram and Facebook.